Heal the World organization was formulated to heal, really, be it the children, the ecology, people in general. And it's a nonprofit organization. It's something I've always wanted to do. And it's what inspired the song, Heal the World, which was written here at my house.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place can be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place.
Our goal is to change the world, to change world consciousness about children, the ecology, and the planet, to make it a better place for everybody. Starting with children. That's the future, really. And I'll stick with it forever until it's done.
If you want to know why, there's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong and only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see in this bliss we cannot feel. There are dreams, stop existing and start living.
It's forever. It's not a publicity stunt. It's not something that I'm trying to use as a vehicle to launch a single or an album. It's something that's directly from my heart. I'm doing it because I sincerely care and love them and want to help out. I really feel bad for these kids. I guess you feel the pain just hearing about some of the things that we see on television or on the radio, you know, the statistics about kids. I mean, I've heard that this year 2.6 million children died from just preventable diseases. And millions of children die from child abuse, just violence, which is, you know, it doesn't have to be. And I just feel so bad for things like that. You know, sometimes I feel so guilty when I have dinner or breakfast because I realize how so many people don't have those simple things that we so much take for granted. And people, they sit at the table and they pray and all that, which is beautiful, but to do something is the thing, not just, you know, you have to act. So I think it's important to help out as much as you can. If one person just helped one child, they've done so much, you know, and if you can do that, it would be beautiful. Just to help one person would be a lot. It's a big step forward, because it's a lot to be done, and children all over the world are in such need. I feel so pure when I can do this. I feel God applauding. I really do. I feel that I've done what I'm supposed to do on the earth. I'm compelled to do these things, I feel.
Who's bad?